lot of threes early on.
Yeah, he keeps tracking down those spots behind the three-point line and finding some open opportunities.
A chance here to get a quick injury report.
Hey, Kevin, I chatted briefly with the head athletic trainer for the Cavaliers. Told me that it looks like he sprained that wrist. Thankfully, no signs of...